Hey everybody, it's Editing Nicole here. So the clips that you're about to see were filmed like a couple weeks ago, and some of the clips were filmed yesterday. This is a vlog that I've been sort of like putting together on this channel. So please enjoy the following clips. The first one you're about to see is me unboxing my shirt blanks, and then the following is an office tour. It's just kind of bundled all together because I felt like putting a video together. So thank you all for all you do. I'm in my office right now editing this video, and I just wanted to pop in and tell you what's going on, just in case you're confused and you're like, what in the hell is this girl posting? Anyway, my shop is opening very soon. Maybe this week. Get excited. And yeah. Also, I love you all and enjoy the video.
Guys, it's a great day to be a small biz owner, because we have all of my blank t-shirts and sweatshirts in this box, and I'm so excited. So for those of you that don't know, I am starting a t-shirt apparel business. It is called NRE Apparel, and I have been so busy getting this business started. I have been working so hard trying to make sure everything is perfect. I have spent a lot of my own money at Hobby Lobby, Michaels, and then I got this package today from Jiffy Shirts. So all of these shirts and sweatshirts in this box are going on really cute screen print transfers that I got from Tease Me Boutique. I've done a lot of videos about her on my TikTok, and I've done some unboxing videos on my YouTube channel. So if you're confused, go watch those videos and then come back to this video. So here is two orange sweatshirts. I'm so excited right now. These are going to be on a retro Halloween screen print transfer. I'm excited. This is the small, and then the other one I had was a medium. And then we have three forest green sweatshirts. We have these two, and then the third one is in here. This is going on a Merry Christmas truck, and it's beige ink. I'm so excited for the beige ink. Like, I can't. It's going to be stunning and gorgeous. And then we have sweatshirts in here that are going to be on a lot of different transfers. We have a pink Christmas van, and then we have, what else do we have? Oh, Tis the Season, which is going to be a Volkswagen Bug with a Christmas tree on top of it. It is so cute. So we have the white sweatshirts for that. I have two largest, two mediums, two smalls, and XL. And then we have some black t-shirts in here. This one is going to be the Crazy Halloween Lady, which is an orange ink. I have size small through 2XL in these black shirts, and all of these are Gildan. So this is the small right here. And then this one is, oh my gosh. I'm not sure what size this one. Oh, this is the large for the black one. Doesn't look black here, but it is, I swear. But yeah, it's a great day for me. I'm so excited. And the other shirts are in bags over here. And I have just been RIP to my bank account. So my Shopify is completed. I am waiting on my heat press. It should be here next week. I will be doing an unboxing when that comes in the mail. Hopefully, it comes in the mail. It already shipped. It is from my heat press, Fancier Studio, which I'm so gosh dang excited to start this business. I do have a space on my property. It's a little building that I've had since 2018. It's paid for. And I might do a tour. When an office tour, let me know. I gotta finish cleaning it tomorrow. There's a futon that has a bunch of stuff on it, but the floor is semi-clean. And I'm ready. So, I did post a TikTok about my website, but I have added new screen print transfers on there with these mock-ups of the shirt. So all the colors that you're seeing is going to be on these really cute screen print transfers from Tease Me Boutique. So excited to be a small biz owner. Oh my gosh. And I just want to say thank you to everyone who has supported me through this. I put a lot of my blood, sweat, and tears into this. No pun intended, for you're on your own, kid. If you know, you know. All right, it is super late. I just wanted to make this video to post it for all my small biz owners and for those of you that want to start a t-shirt apparel business. Jiffy shirts is the way to go. Let me tell you, all of these are super, sweatshirts are so soft. I'm telling you, you guys are not going to be disappointed with these sweatshirts. Like, I'm feeling the inside. Oh my God. Butter soft and white is pretty. I have holiday colors here. I'm so excited. Anyway, if there's a certain screen print transfer that you want, go to Tease Me Boutique and also comment your shot, your size. Jesus, I can't speak. Your t-shirt size or sweatshirt size so I can get it in stock for y'all. All right, that is all. Thank y'all for joining me on this beautiful unboxing of all my blanks. I'm ready. Really. I love you all. See y'all later. We're doing an office tour. So here we go. So this is the front of my, we're gonna go in. Little office tour here. Here's the door. So you walk in, here's the mat. And then I'm gonna turn on the light switch. We're gonna shut the door so no bugs get in. So over here is the cart. I bought this cart at Michael's for $80. It was on sale. And this is where all the shirts are held. So here's the purple, the blue, and they all have little sticky notes and labels on them. This is the poly bags. This is what your shirt is going to be folded in and packed in before it goes in the poly mailer. And everything here is a little window. And over here is the heat press, the fancier studio one. And this is where your shirt will be made with the screen print transfers, which are in my room right now. And then this is the ruler that we'll use to make sure everything's straight. So here's a little desk. It has the heat press, a little garbage can. And then this is in the boxes. This is what my t-shirts came in, and then the fancier press, all that. Then we have the little futon I was telling you guys about. So yeah, and then we're back to the front door. And this is pretty much the overview of the building. And the air conditioner, the breaker box, the second window. So yeah, this is everything. This is where it's all gonna be. Hope you guys liked this little office tour. I know it was a short video, but I just kind of wanted to bring you where I'm gonna be packing orders and all that once the site does open on Shopify. I did order my label printer, it's on the way. When that comes in the mail and I get it working and everything, then we will open the Shopify store. Very excited. Hopefully I can do this full time so I can quit my retail job because I'm tired of it. It's time for a change. So cross your fingers and we'll see. I am gonna be inserting some clips in this vlog of the heat press and other clips. So enjoy those. So I love you all and thank you all so much for supporting my small business. And I will see you all in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on those post notifications so you don't miss a video. And I will see your gorgeous, stunning, beautiful faces in the next video. Bye.